Right, day 16 of filming. Leo and I got driven out of the woods today because of the black flies. I didn't have us dressed up very well, and so we decided we'd come home and do our video tonight. Hopefully the last video you guys are going to have to see here at the wood pile. I mentioned before that we're going to need about 4 cord of wood to get through a winter, and so I just took some measurements and did some calculations before we started filming here to see what I had. And in behind me here, I have one tier of wood here that's about 15 feet long and 4 feet tall. And the one in behind that is about 9 feet long and 4 feet tall. Between the two of them, we come to just over a cord of wood. If you want to just pan down a little bit that way, Leo, to show to the end of the wood pile. Over there. There, just so people can see. So between this tier and the one in behind it that's 9 feet long, we're up to 1 cord, and I'm working on a 2nd cord here that I'm sitting on. So you can see this has been a lot of work to do this all by hand. Part of the reason though that I get into this, it's not just for the sake of doing the wood or whatever. It's how can I say, the gyms are all closed right now. I don't have boxing and jiu-jitsu and things that I normally like to do going on. I like to get exercise. And one of the big things that I found from years of training in jiu-jitsu is that I really like to put challenges in front of myself to overcome. That's a lot of what really I think people are in jiu-jitsu for. I just want to get your fingers out of the way there, bud. There you go. You good?
My fingers are tired.
Okay. Oh, are we on?
Yeah.
Okay. So a cord of wood around here would run anywhere from about $150 to $200 to be completely done up like this. So it's not a huge expense to go out and just buy the stuff. I probably would have been far further ahead in terms of labor and stuff to do it. But like I was saying, a lot of what I like to do is just set challenges in front of myself in life to try to overcome. Because I think it's a good way to build character. This is what I think, you know, a lot of what my friends and I are into when we partake in jiu-jitsu is that every night you go in there and train, and whether you win or lose is not really what it's about. It's about putting yourself through that kind of hellish experience and, you know, overcoming it every night. And so with this here, I just decided, I set the goal that I would give myself 4 cord of wood, you know, and do it myself by hand with my axe.
My hand is tired.
Are you on?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, Leo's arms are getting tired and the flies are bugging us real bad out here, so I won't stay much longer rambling here tonight. But anyways, I think it's good for my son to see this kind of thing. It's a good thing for me to try to, you know, put these challenges in front of myself. And okay, we on? Are we on? Yes, no?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, we're having a hard time here with this one, guys.
Mosquito.
I won't keep you much longer, but
black
like I say, I need about 4 times what I have here behind me. So I've still got a long ways to go to try to get this firewood done. Leo, hold that steady, buddy.
Oh, see, sorry. It's a black flag.
Yeah, I know. And yeah, we're getting into gardening season, and I've also got to build a chicken coop.
Okay, and one more second, we're leaving. Yeah, okay.
No, hold up. We've got a lot of projects still coming up in front of us, and this is just going to get harder and harder, I think, to film as time goes on. But anyways, we're going to do our best, guys, to keep videos coming out to you. I know Leo's super happy here with the black flies, and
we're
trying
to see
Okay, so anyways, like and subscribe, everybody. We'll keep the videos rolling so long as my little cameraman stays happy filming. Thank you very much.